All right, I'm modeling this procedural birch branch in Houdini using copy to points to place all of these leaf pairs. And right now they're all exactly the same size and I want some variation. Now, what you normally might see is somebody using an attribute wrangle to write some code like pscale, rand, point num, and this is going to randomize the size and then you can go on writing code. Now, what I discovered recently is you can actually use a point VOP for this. And inside the point VOP, you can use a bind export node. You can set this to pscale here. And then if we do something like before and take point num into random, we're gonna see a very similar effect. What I like about this is I can very easily put something like a fit range node in between. And now instead of the minimum size being so small, we can just use a slider to adjust that visually. And this is just so much more hands-on and direct, and I love this. I didn't know you could do it this way. Maybe you didn't know either. Hopefully this was helpful.